this is how you get prepared for breathing underwater. And I got my friend Chase here. Okay, and we're going to show you how to get prepared to breathe underwater. All right, let's go. Okay, so first, you need to get a good stretch. All right, now we're going to move on to the next category.
The next thing is get your exercise in, right?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, so this is what will happen when you're in the water. Like, subscribe, and comment.